You talked before about the need to hire the best teachers, because if you don't hire the best teachers, then you're not going to get students coming. And indeed, lecturers at Ono Academic College have been named best in Israel for the past 6 years by the country's National Union of Students. How do you explain that?
Hiring good teachers is not enough. You have to work at it. You have to make sure that you create workshops for teachers. And this is seems like so simple what I'm talking about. This is a revolution in the academic world. What is called usually is you have academic freedom. A teacher will teach whatever it wants. No, I want to make sure that you are up to date, that your curriculum is up to date, that you are learning technology. How do I use technology to assist me in my teaching? These are things that we are working 365 days a year, clearly to maintain. We're very proud that we are the best teaching college in Israel, voted by students, which is the most important thing. But we have to work at it, and we have to stay number one. And that means making sure that everybody is attentioned to this issue and making sure that they stay excellent.